some of our options.
No options.
Whatever you say. Could I ask you just one question, though? What is it that is exactly the same about every single vacation you have ever taken?
I give up.
You? You're the same. No matter where you go, there you are. It's always the same old you. Let me suggest that you take a vacation from yourself. And I know it sounds wild. It is the latest thing in travel. We call it the ego trip.
No, I'm not interested in that.
You're gonna love this, Doug. We offer you a choice of alternate identities during your trip. Isn't that worth a measly 300 credits?
When a beam of light hits a piece of glass straight on, it passes right through it. But the waves that make up the light actually get slowed down by the glass and only go back to their normal speed when they come out the other side. That slowing down is what causes white light to split into a rainbow of colour whenever it hits glass on an angle. It happens because glass slows some colours of light more than others, and because slowing down on an angle makes light bend. It's easy to understand the bending if you picture how the light waves would look from above, like how waves at the beach.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. And rainbows have nothing to hide.
And while white light's made up of all the different colours of light, it also helps to look at them one colour at a time. When a wave front of red light hits glass on an angle, the part of the wave that enters the glass first gets slowed down before the rest, and that changes the angle of the whole wave, like how waves bend around a cliff. Violet light gets slowed down even more by glass, so its waves bend more. All the other colours get bent somewhere in between. So the colours get separated when they first enter the glass on an angle, and they spread out even more when they speed up on an angle as they leave. The reason the different colours slow down different amounts in glass is because they've got different wavelengths. Red light has the longest wavelength,
Stop punishing yourself, Doug. You're a fine, upstanding man. You'd have a beautiful wife that loves you.
And I could pull his trigger, and it won't matter.
Doug, don't.
It won't make the slightest difference to me, Doug. So get a grip on yourself, Doug, and put down that gun. Good. Swallow this.
What is it?
It's a symbol of your desire to return to reality. Inside your dream, you'll fall asleep. The consequences to you would be devastating. In your mind, I'll be dead, and with no one to guide you, out, you'll be stuck in permanent psychosis.
Doug, let Dr. Edgemar help you.
The walls of reality will come crashing down. One minute, you'll be the savior of the rebel cause, and the next thing you know, you'll be Cohagen's bosom buddy.
You'll even have fantasies about alien civilizations, as you requested. But in the end, back on Earth, you'll be lobotomized. Swallow it.
Followed by orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and finally violet with the shortest wavelength. And the shorter the wavelength, the longer it takes to travel through glass. That's because light interacts with electrons in the molecules that make up glass. Long wavelength light, like red, only interacts a bit with the electrons, so it doesn't get slowed much. But shorter wavelength violet light interacts more, so it gets slowed down more.
Upset the established order, and everything becomes chaos. I'm an agent of chaos. Oh, and you know the thing about chaos? It's fair.
You can call me Joker. And as you can see, I'm a lot happier.
So it's the combination of hitting glass on an angle and different wavelengths interacting with the electrons in the glass different amounts that makes light hitting a prism spread out into a beautiful spectrum of colour. And some classic album cover art.
While there's a wind and the stars and the rainbow. through the sorrow, all through our splendor. Don't take offense at my innuendo.
Let me give you a little inside information about God. God likes to watch. He's a prankster. Think about
After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill, the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more.